Hey, what's going everybody? I hope you are all fine and safe, first of all. So today I'm gonna make an introduction about a project that we are gonna start after the complete of series about React hooks. So guys, I highly recommend you to attend the series because we have very, very important things there. You are gonna learn many things there. Okay, in order not to get confused in my project that I'm gonna create. This is a demo, you are gonna make it with me when the series of React hooks is going to finish. I believe in 1 month, I don't know exactly. I'm not going to focus a lot about the React hooks, only the very, very basic, because in reality, guys, keep in mind that in hooks you have to know the very basic use state and the use effect, okay? Because in projects mainly only these things you are going to see, okay? Now let's make this is we use open weather in order to take this data. Okay, we just take the location, the city, the temperature, the icon, the situation. We got few clouds and the moisture here, guys. Okay, 61%. This is about London. Okay, by default, guys, I take the location of London. Okay, I took it in my visual code in order to take by default this place. If you want, you can create only this, but I extended more this app. What I mean, look right now, this is the first option. The second option is this, and the second option is this, guys. Okay, now I get initial the place that I am right now. I can put it manually in the code, and then if I want, look, now I'm taking initial the place that I put it. Okay, now if I want to change the place, this place comes initially with use effect. If I change the place, for example, let's write Paris and press enter, look, I took the location of Paris right now, okay, and the data about Paris. If I put, for example, let's say Oslo, which is Norway, I'm just taking the data about Oslo, okay? What else? Right now, we got and the third option. What is? This is the third option, guys, okay? We can take initial the data, then we can write search data from here, and we got a select, okay? For example, look, okay, let's write something, for example, here. Initially, I get my location. I put it manually. If I write here, London, I get London right now. Okay, I can also reload. I can get initial the place that I put it here. Now, if I put here Berlin, look, I get Berlin. If I put here Melbourne, I get Melbourne. If I push Paris, I get Paris. Okay, also I have another option. This is the last option, guys. In last option you can get also the background, different background here according to the weather that you have in each city. Okay, for example, in Athens right now, I'm in Athens right now, I got initially this weather, okay, it says good weather, and I got a good weather with sun. Okay, if I put right now Paris, let me see, look, in Paris we got this weather with clouds, so I get a background with cloud. If I put London, look, I got this weather. Yes, it's a little bit. Okay, if I put here Berlin, Berlin has sun. Okay, if I put Los Angeles, look, in Los Angeles there is night, clear sky but night. If I put Melbourne, we got a good weather. if I choose Mumbai, oh, in Mumbai there is a smoke, a fog weather. If I choose Oslo, it is raining right now in Oslo, yeah. And Amsterdam, okay, I got this weather, right. Also, I can choose here Oslo. If I press, I got from here. If I reload initially, I'm gonna take the place that I put initially, okay? Athens. Okay, guys, that was the tutorial. I don't know if we are gonna create all options. So, for sure, I'm gonna create this option, okay, the initial, and the option of breaking this data from here. I don't know if I'm gonna put the filtering and also the background. Okay, so guys, that was, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you will enjoy it. So have a nice day.